I'll be tiptoeing in my bananas.
Kelly!
Huh? What the heck is going on? Okay, hey guys, it is me, Kelly, and welcome back to another video here on the channel. And today, guys, as you can clearly see, I'll be tiptoeing in my bananas. I'm playing a gas station simulator. This game's so pretty.
Wait, is that Santa Claus driving a car?
When did it become nighttime so fast? Wait, is that the moon? Moon, it is you versus me. I'm coming to get you once and for all. Somehow I ended up in a ditch. Anyway, everyone is here. Wait, Rex, what are you doing here? Just chilling? What the heck? Why are you always flipping here, you dum-dum? Rex, you have definitely evolved since we all last saw you. Can I have a Coke? Please. This guy's gonna hit me. Give me a Coke quick. Okay, he hit me.
Hello?
Oh, jeez, this guy's kind of scary. Wait, no! Come back! Please! What do you mean you can't wait no longer? I need you! Flipping Randy. Guys, I'm making mega money. Yes, see you next time, my friend. Your car is completely filled up, and that is how you do it. What's this? Hey, psst. I know a code that is very rare. A code that's very rare? What do you mean? Come on, you gotta tell me. Wait, I'm just gonna fill my customer's car up. No! Come back, you flipping Randy! Oh, buddy. He give Rex the left right good night. It's Despacito, try it out. You know what? I trust Rex with my life. Despacito, just like that, Rex, and wait, what? Where have I gone? I've literally disappeared. What? What the heck is this thing? Are you kidding me right now? I'm a Despacito spider and I have this flipping wire attached to me. Let me put it in the car quick. Oh my goodness! I got flipping pranked! What are you looking at, Indosaurus? You're flipping Randy. I look like such a dum-dum now. Can I jetpack as the Despacito spider? Let me just ask this weird guy over here. Excuse me, sir. Hey, you. Can I jetpack as the Despacito spider? Wait, why is he hiding for? I need to ask you a question. Can I jetpack as the Wait, what? Wait, that's Shadow Cali. What the flip? Oh, my goodness. Get out of here quick. Oh, jeez. What the flip is Shadow Cali doing here? Wait, is this guy looking at me? What, you never seen a Despacito spider before? You're flipping Randy? Huh? What about two? Yeah, let's stop him. Let's block him in. You didn't pay for your fuel, so you're getting blocked in. Ha! And there's nothing you can do to stop us. Surround him, my minions! Attack him, my pretties! Look, guys, we're surrounding him, and he's so angry. He doesn't like the fact that we can stop him leaving. Now pay up, you flipping dum-dum. Wait, what? Are you kidding me? Chase him! Everybody attack! Ooh, look at this jetpack. Hey, stay away from this jetpack. This is my jetpack. Ha! See you later, dum-dums. You'll never take me alive! Oh, jeez. That really flippin' hurt. Welcome to Despacito Garage. There we go. I'm gonna plug you straight in. And also, we do a Despacito dance for all of our customers. Is everybody ready? 3, 2, 1, hit it, guys! Despacito dance.
You guys look like flipping Randys.
Wait, what? Look at that guy. He's leaving. He's flipping going. That guy was kind of big meanie actually. I thought that dance was really nice. Another day, another customer. I have enough money to build stuff. Let's build something. Another gas pump. Wait, where should I put it? I think I'm gonna put it there. There we go. I have two gas pumps now, so I can serve two customers at once. Wait, apparently I can get myself a worker. I'm gonna hire one right now and stick him on here, right there. There we go. Oh my goodness! I'm gonna call you Fred. Hey, Fred. I literally put it there, and Fred, you're doing a terrible job. This is your first day on the job. You did a bad job. The car drove past you, Fred. You're supposed to fill the cars up. Oh, okay. Do not push me. Don't touch the merchandise. Well, at least Fred's doing his job. Okay, Fred, I take that back. Goodbye, sir. Have a pleasant day. You're flipping Randy. Ah, Stevie just got pranked and now she's a Despacito spider. Jump on Stevie's head, the flipping Randy. Stevie, this is what you get. You can't even hide, Stevie. You have sparkles coming out of your flipping head, you dum-dum. Okay, so that just happened. Okay, Fred, haven't seen you in a while. How is the money doing? Okay. I just got pushed far away from Fred. That's kind of rude, buddy. Like I was saying, how has the turnover been today?
Terrible. You've made no money.
Okay. Fred, shut up. You're supposed to make me look good in front of my friends. Let me try that again.
You've literally made no money at all. We're about to shut down the business.
What? A Despacito spider just pulled up in a golf cart. Despacito spider, this is my flipping gas pump. And you're in the way of my paying customers. Get out of here. Oh, okay. Where is she? There she is. I think she's stuck. Oh, wait, we have a paying customer here. Once the bikers are out the way, Mr. Despacito. Okay, pull forward just a little bit. Okay, there we go. I'm going to put some fuel in there for you. Okay, there we go. And off you go. Okay, let me see your driving, Mr. Despacito Spider. You look a bit wobbly. Okay, there they go. Beautiful driving. Oh, geez. Okay, they just caused a crash. You didn't see anything. Oh, Rex, that's a bit dramatic. Oh my goodness. Guys, it's official. I definitely didn't cheat, okay? I just so happened to have 100,000 coins. So what can I buy with 100,000 coins? I could pretty much buy an oil level 2. I don't know what it does, but we're gonna give it a go. I'm gonna stick it right just at the back over here so it's not in the way. Again, I don't know what it does. I can also buy a giant fuel tank, which I'm gonna stick just over here somewhere. At least then I've got enough flipping room to put my fuel in. And more importantly, silly unicorn cat, you don't need fuel. It's an electric car. Now get out of here, you flipping Randy. That's it. Scattle. Skidoodle. Stop trying to bamboozle me all the time. Friends, if you see this girl again, don't suffer. Guys, we are destroying this game. I literally have so many people working for me. Wait, this guy's wearing the merchandise. Wait, what the heck? What the heck happened to you?
Kiss me!
Ah, get the flip away from me, Randy! Oh my goodness! Don't touch the merchandise, and more importantly, don't ever come near me again. I need to go talk to Fred. Where the heck is he? Fred? How are you doing, buddy? Long time no see.
I'm not Fred.
Okay, sorry, buddy. Here he is. Hey, Fred. How you doing, buddy?
Yep.
Okay, that's kind of weird. How's business doing now? You're flipping Randy.
Potatoes.
I'm getting out of here, Fred. I thought you and I were friends, but the last guy that called me a potato, he is now drinking through a flipping straw. And unless you want the left, right, good night, I suggest you don't call me a potato head again. You got that?
Okay.
Why are you just running around, you dum-dum? What are you doing here? What the heck? This isn't even your spot. I don't see any spiders. What are you talking about? Wait, guys, I have the perfect way to prank her. See, if you follow me, I know a really safe place to get you away from spiders. Trust me, no one can get you. Just follow me up here. It's really important. You see that red and white thing up there? Well, that stops spiders coming near it. It's an anti-spider pole. Anyway, Stevie, come on, let's tiptoe in our bananas up to the top. And when we get there, there'll be no spiders. Little does Stevie know that when we get to the top, I'm gonna turn into a spider and scare her, and she's gonna get bamboozled. Hey guys, CV is following. Okay, CV, it's just inside of this building right here. If you just go inside of this caged area, you'll be completely safe. Okay, guys, it's time for me to transform Despacito. Okay, here we go. Attack her! Ah! I'm a scary spider, come here! Look, she's getting scared and running away. Come back here, CV, I just wanna say hello. What's the matter, CV? Scared of a little spider or something? You're flipping Randy. Spider tree, does whatever a spider tree can. Wait, what? A new player who's someone who killed you. Why does he look like a sugar snap pea? My business is falling apart. Why is it falling apart? I have so many workers. Fred, what the heck is going on? You're flipping dum-dum. Why am I losing workers?
Spider.
But still, Fred, why am I losing so much money? Where are the customers? What is going on? Ugh, I'm literally about to run out of money, and I'm gonna have to foreclose my business, Mr. Despacito Spider. I know it's such a sad day. And guys, here we go. Just the last few amounts of money, and that is it. Goodbye. Left, right, good night, and kapow. I'm officially broke. Wait, what? The money can't go down anymore? I'll never be broke. The money's going up again. What the heck? But yes, guys. Oh, geez, I'm out of money. That sucks so bad. But yes, guys, that is going to be it from me today. If you guys did enjoy this video, then please do hit the subscribe button. What are you waiting for? Alternatively, leave a comment or suggestion in the comment section down below. And I, of course, will see you all in the next video. Goodbye, spider. Goodbye, silly unicorn cat. Goodbye, Shadow Callie. Wait, what? Shadow Callie, run! What the flip He's coming after us. We have got to get out of here right now. I do not want to stay around with that dum-dum. Help!